Junior, do you worry a lot about sex?
Well, what do you mean about that?
Well, I mean, do you have a lot of sex drive, would you say?
Well,
do you think about it a lot?
I don't know what you mean about that.
What's your reaction when you see a very, very nice-looking girl who looks kind of sexy?
Well, now, you know darn well I ain't gonna tell that here on the radio.
Well... Well, I just wondered if you are a fellow that admires pretty women.
Yeah, I think it's wonderful.
Well, does your wife, like for instance, if you and Grace were walking down the street and a pretty girl was to be coming down in the other direction and you were to watch her walk up the street, you know, as she passed you, would this make Grace mad?
No, she just reach over and get my hair of the head and says, "We going this way."
Is Grace a jealous woman?
No, she's not really jealous. She just don't love to take no chances.
She must care an awful lot about you, Junior. Where did you meet?
Well, she surely does, or she wouldn't have been working and feed me, you know. Grace working, making a living, neighbors tend to my business, and I didn't have nothing to do but hunt and fish her for about 4 or 5 years.
You know, I'm sure that being on nationwide television that a lot of young ladies have seen you. Have you had any love letters come in the mail?
Well, I've had a few.
What do they say?
Well, Grace reads them.
Grace reads them.
Yeah. See, I can't read pretty good. I let Roy check them over. Cousin Roy checks them over, you know, before Grace gets hold of them.
Grace gets your love letters before you do.
No, Roy checks them over, and if he says she can read them all right, and he says she can't, well, she don't get to read them.
What about those that Roy won't let Grace read? Have you ever...
We just tire them up.
Junior, how long you been dipping snuff?
Well, I've been a dipping snuff, I don't know how long right now.
Do you smoke?
I just took it up when I was young. You know how I used to go with the old gal that dipped snuff. She's a good old gal. You know, Sally was a good old gal. You hear that?
I've heard that song, yes.
Well, this is sort of like Sally. I mean, she was always pleasing, you know. And
she was always pleasing?
Yeah, and I started dipping snuff. I tell you, she'd get this snuff on her mouth and it'd get all down on her chin and everything, you know. She'd let it get away from her.
Mm-hmm.
And if me a kissing around on her, if I didn't get the taste there and learn to like it, I just don't know where I'm coming.
So your love life led to your snuff habit.
Yeah.
Well, that's the first time I ever heard that. Did you go with many girls that dip snuff, or just the one?
Well, I've been with a couple of them that dipped it.
Hmm. Do you like?
But I don't believe it's hard as bad as smoking, you know.
What do you mean?
Well, I'd lot to kiss one with snuff in her mouth if I've got snuff, and to kiss one and her with cigarettes in her mouth.